Hello, my name is John from LiquidWeb. Today I'm going to show you how to run Python web applications with cPanel on CloudLinux using the Python Selector. To get started, there are some prerequisites. You need to have a cPanel WHM server running on CloudLinux and access to a terminal to install the packages. I highly recommend taking a full backup prior to any major software installation. Let's get started. SSH into the server as the root user and run the following command. Now run the following command to install all available Python versions. Now that all packages and dependencies have been installed, I will now show you how to use the Python selector. First, log into WHM and click on the CloudLinux LVE Manager. The Setup Python App button is hidden by default from the user interface. We will begin by making that visible. Click on Options, then click on User Interface Settings to expand it. Uncheck the box Hide Python App in Web Interface and click Save. Now log into cPanel. Scroll down to the Software section and click Setup Python App. Select the desired Python version, then enter the name for the app directory and select the app domain and click Setup. Thanks for watching our video on the Python selector and cPanel. To get more information, check out our other knowledge base articles at liquidweb.com/KB.